Hey y'all, I wanted to give y'all a quick update. I know I just posted a video. This is going to be on the part 2. This is the same Molly that I just tested that came off of Utah Street. Right out front of Lexington Market by the bus stop and whatnot. But it appears now that my shit has started to change from yellow to somewhat of a orange color. So now orange, we're looking more at methamphetamines, which is what I thought they was doing to begin with. Methamphetamines orange, and before it turned straight up yellow. But now, like after maybe a minute of sitting here waiting for it, it's kind of somewhat orange. So, I mean, it's between those two, but off top, this shit ain't Molly. And here go the cat that'll come in. Anybody selling yellow trash bags claiming it's Molly, and ain't they lying to you like shit. So definitely get on this site right here. I'm trying to get where y'all can see that. There you go. And definitely get it now, because they're getting a good deal out at $22 for all these. I mean, that's a great deal right there. And I promise you, it is usually $50, because I checked this shit out a couple times. So you get all three of those, and you test out hella different shit. These are the three you get, and these are all the ones you get. And the quicker the shit changes, it depends on purity and everything, man. It's a great test to have. So once again, man, this is part 2. Like it, love it, subscribe. Appreciate all y'all for watching. Thank you.